How to take a screenshot for NordVPN on Linux. To take a screenshot on Linux device, press print screen to take a full screen screenshot. The screenshot will show everything in your display. You will be prompted to select where you would like to save the screenshot file. The print screen key is located at the top of the keyboard, usually between F12 and SCRLK. It may be labeled print screen, PRNTSCRN, or something else similar. If this method does not work on your specific setup of Linux, you can find alternative ways of taking a screenshot here.